Hey guys, welcome back to another video. It's Harley, and today I really don't know what I'm doing, but I've got a little ornament here. Let's see. Well, I have this little ornament that I can put on the tree, and this is like Mrs. Claus, guys. But today I'm going to be pranking some people. This is just comedy. This is just comedy, guys. Okay, let's do this. I'm gonna be my own person, okay? Okay, time for the high school. I call this high school with a little bit of drama. Actually, a lot of drama. Chad didn't ask me out yesterday, Tiffany. And why is that? Because he's an idiot. Anybody would love to be with me, even if I was his worst nightmare. He would never do something like that. I bet it's that stupid girl that keeps talking to him. I just wish she would stop. I have to get rid of her before it's too late. She keeps trying to do everything. Time to get her suspended. Anyways, I forgot my phone, Tiffany, in class. Well, it's already not even time. You really shouldn't go. You know what, Tiffany? You keep telling me everything's gonna be alright, but it's not. Time to unleash my secret weapon. And you're gonna hate this. Time for my secret weapon. Secret weapon, right here. All I need to do now is get the key. Get the key. Time to unlock her locker and get everything. But what if she has like boring stuff that she doesn't even like? She's a freaking nerd. She's gonna love everything. Let's replace all of her stuff with shaving cream. That's fun comedy. I don't even know why she has this. Honestly, it's not like he's teaching her or anything. Oh, an algebra book? Oh, come on. She could do better. I mean, I know she has Instagram and everything, but she's not that popular. Now go get the shaving cream, Tiffany. We are going to do this, and we're not getting in trouble for something. We'll just blame it all on Chad. Chad, ugh. He's her best friend, but he kind of thinks she's a little bit dumb. Time to do this. You should have seen the look on her face. Roll the clip. Okay, I'm in the locker. What is happening? Unbelievable! Somebody did this to my locker! I don't know who! Look, it's probably the no good Audrey! And Brittany and Tiffany! They all tried to take me down when I didn't do anything to them. I wish they'd stop. They never did. And they're never gonna. And I just wished they would stop for 5 seconds. I never did anything so bad to them.